Okay, Aki Kareem for British Boxers, and we're here at the Withenshaw Forum. We've got Jake Kelly here, and we've got Jack Sheehan. Firstly, Jake, you've made your pro debut today. I know it's a cliche question, but how did you feel in there?
I feel really comfortable. I really enjoyed it. Obviously, it was a 50-50 fight. Not many people would take that for a pro debut, but I was ready. I knew that I'd have it, and really enjoyed it.
Yeah, you mentioned there that people, I mean, we're in there with Mike Castell, he's making his debut as well. He's more experienced than you though. He's got experience in the mixed martial arts game, I believe. What led you to take a dangerous opponent like this on in your first fight then?
I knew that I was ready, and I knew that it'll be a decent fight, and I wanted to be out there fighting, showing people what I can do, and I knew that I'd beat him. I've been training really hard, Lyndon, Jack, Max, done really loads for me with the weigh-ins and everything like that, and I just really wanted to get in the ring and get it out of the way. It's just one of them, really.
Jack, how much hard work's gone into this this camp then?
I tell you what, Jake's been absolutely brilliant in this camp. He's worked so hard. We've been doing 24 rounds with him. He's been out on his bike after work as well. Don't forget, we were working through the day, and then after that, he's going straight into training. So he's done absolutely brilliant. All the team have done absolutely fantastic. So, like I say, big, well proud of Jake for what he's done. You know, and again, we're all really proud of him.
Great, and Jake, nice to get the first one out of the way there, isn't it?
Yeah, best feeling in the world, yeah.
Were you nervous going into it at all?
Nah.
No,
I wasn't. It's just real. I was calm. I know a couple of
people who were nervous. You know, as you were getting in there, I know that Lyndon and Mark were a little bit nervous, but you know, in a good way for you, almost like parents in a way.
Yeah, they was definitely. Yeah, they was.
But you seemed to handle the situation in there. Just talking technically in the fight. Obviously, Mike was quite an awkward opponent. Yeah. He was, you know, holding, trying to tie you up as well at times.
Yeah, he's very clever boxer. Obviously, I'm a bit of a counter boxer, and I was waiting. I could have put more pressure on him, yeah, I could have, but at the end of the day, it's my debut, you're gonna win.
Yeah.
Like I said, we had the fight, we got it out of the way. We just thought, I've got to be into the first punch, try and do some punches.
Absolutely.
And we got the result at the end of the day.
And just a word, guys, on the crowd tonight as well. The crowd was you seemed to have brought a few with you, didn't you?
Yeah, the fans
were brilliant. Again, Jake will say himself, but well, we just want to thank the fans for what they've done coming round, showing their support, and we hope to see him again at the next fight, which we haven't got an opponent for him yet, but he should be fighting on the 29th of July at Bowers. So we'll let you know the opponent closer to the time. But I say, I'm sure Jake himself will thank the fans tonight.
All right. Great, all right, nice. Well, Jake, then that brings on to then final word to you, man.
Yeah, I just want to say a massive thank you to my sponsor, the Snow White. I always struggle saying it, but yeah.
Go on, let's get a zoom in on it.
I always struggle saying it.
Snow White clip of veneer and I steady.
There we go. No, I'd love to say thank you. Done you proud. You done me proud by doing me gum shield and me t-shirts and everything like that. And really look forward to our future. Upwards and onwards.
All right, thanks a lot, gents. Pleasure talking to you, and we'll see you in the lead up to the 29th show.
I appreciate it.
Aki Kareem, British Boxers, you know the score. Power.